as a driver for day therapy and as a compassionate neighbour. So people don't realise that patients can come just for the day to day therapy, and it makes such a difference to their lives. I arrange to pick them up and drive them to day therapy. They stay there during the day and have some lunch and everything, and then at the end of their session I come back, pick them up again and take them home. I like to volunteer because you meet lots of lovely new people, and it's sweet to meet new people and you get very fond of them.
Hi, I'm Adam. I volunteer as a healthcare assistant and a day therapy assistant. So as a healthcare assistant, my day generally starts around 7:30, 8 o'clock, and we have a meeting and we learn all about new patients and what their needs are. We then go around. My job is generally assisting the healthcare assistants. So I'll do anything from making beds to helping patients get ready in the morning to just sitting and really spending time with people and from an emotional point of view, give them as much support as I can. I enjoy volunteering because I enjoy the staff who work here. They're incredibly supportive and they've really taken me under their wing and really shown me the way forward. I love working with the patients. I find them really inspirational and appreciation's there, and I just really, really enjoy it because of that.
My name is Gill and I'm a bereavement support volunteer at St Clare Hospice. I've been facilitating at the Grief Carers Group, and we meet once a month and we have a mixed group of people that are at different stages of their bereavement. I very much enjoy volunteering. I've met some wonderful people. I find it very rewarding to see people after they've attended. I found them at the end of their sessions that they now look at life in a very different way, and I feel that I have helped in some small measure to enable them to go forward in their new lives.
Hello, I'm Ben. I am a volunteer inquiries responder. I act as a first point of contact when anyone applies or inquires to volunteer at St Clare Hospice. Volunteering at St Clare has really helped me personally because I've overcome an injury and it's got me back into work. I've gained confidence and new skills. I've used my time effectively to support a worthwhile cause at the same time.
Hi, I'm Emmanuel. I volunteer as a finance assistant. My role as a finance assistant involves writing the checks, you know, printing the invoices, putting them in the envelopes and sending them out. I also put the invoices in the folders. I also count money from the charity. I enjoy to volunteer because I love, you know, giving back to the society. I believe I'm a philanthropist and a humanitarian as well, so I like to give back and also to learn. I've been here for 1 year. It's a good experience, you know, for me, and I'm very happy and, you know, I'm living the dream.
Hi, I'm Jackie and I'm a volunteer gardener here at St Clare's. Being a volunteer gardener means that you have to be a good team player and there's a lot of garden to look after. Through personal experience, I do understand the importance of having a serene and tranquil garden around you and how much comfort that can bring to you. I'm a passionate gardener and have a small garden at home. I just wanted to bring some of the things that I love and give it back to St Clare's for all the good things that they do for the people here.
I love volunteering.
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 I love volunteering. I love volunteering.